Got it on there?
Yep.
All right, this is how you get rid of rivets and jeans like that, or any other kind of rivet. On this side, you put your pliers in right behind, kind of fold the jeans back behind there. So. Having a little problem with that. Get it right behind there. Then you just clip it. The other one came off a lot easier. That's it.